For my next video, I'd like to do one on Samsung Galaxy's new internet browser. And it's currently in the beta version, but I'd like to show you how to get it and just a few of an overview of some new things with it. So I'm using the Samsung S25 Ultra. I'm not sure if this can be used on the S24 or the under 23. If you try it and use it, put a link in the description to let everyone know. But let's show you first how to get it. So first thing you want to do, you want to go to the Samsung store, not the Play Store, not that, the Samsung store, which is this one right here. And then you want to go to search, and you want to search for Samsung. S-U-N-G internet. And I'll just stop there. So you can see two of them. Here's the one right here is the regular one. And the one above it, which says beta, is the beta version. What's nice about this is you can have them both going. So if you install the beta, it doesn't overwrite the actual version, which is nice if there's, you know, problems, whatever, bugs, you still have your original version to fall back on. So I've already downloaded it, so let's go ahead and start it up here. So this is the first time I'm seeing this as well. So Samsung Internet, browse faster, enjoy fast and simple browsing on your phone or tablet. That's one of the biggest features of this browser is it's faster, it's speed, it takes full advantage of your phone, which is an incredibly fast device. So instead of using a browser that's not really compatible with Samsung, Samsung has of course used their Samsung technology with their Samsung device, just like other companies have the same software for the same devices. So protect your privacy, automatically block companies from tracking where you go on the web. You can turn smart anti-tracking off in privacy settings. That's nice to have. Enhance your browsing experience. Try convenient features such as video assistant and translator. Okay, so let's go ahead and continue. And that is our new homepage. So they actually have wallpaper for, I mean, this looks just like your actual phone setting. And there's my phone in the background, but that's not this, that's the difference of it. One of the big differences. So you can do your add-ons, of course. I wish there was a way I could determine and show you how much faster this is versus the stock browser. I might do a speed comparison on the two, but this is pretty neat that it has the ability to change backgrounds and everything. So let's just go into, you can change that too as well. Let's just go into some settings here. So we have, of course, sync with your cloud, browsing assistant, drawing assistant, home page, address, search bar. I prefer DuckDuckGo, so I'll set that. Sites, notification, permission. So a lot of this is just, like I said, primarily it's going to be speed-wise, which is really important. We've got a edit shortcuts homepage setting up at the top right. So you can go to most visited pages or news feed, and then of course change your wallpaper. And then these are all your different wallpapers you can have. It's kind of neat to have wallpaper for an actual app. So that's a neat setting. So that's my very brief introduction to the new Samsung internet browser that's currently in beta. It'll keep coming out, I'm sure, until it's complete, but as new things happen, I'll report them and make new videos. So I hope you found my video to be helpful, Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time. And until next time, I'm out.